It took a silicone mask like this one, an old phone, two flags and a computer to extract tens of millions of euros from unsuspecting billionaires. Several men are tried this Tuesday for impersonating France's then-defense minister, Jean-Yves Le Drian, contacting various targets and asking for money, including from this man, who owns wine production sites in the Bordeaux region.
He asked me for several hundred thousand euros, and I replied, I don't have that kind of money.
The crooks called 150 people and succeeded three times. Billionaires were told the money would be used to free hostages held by terrorists. Investigators believe this man, Gilbert Chicli, is behind the scam and the mask. In 2005, the French-Israeli crook had carried out a similar sting, playing security officials and CEOs over the phone to extract money from several companies. Prosecutors don't have much evidence, though. One victim alerted police, allowing them to record the impersonator's voice, which highly resembles Chicli's.
He may have broken the law in the past, but there are other criminals out there, and he did not commit these crimes.
When Gilbert Chicli and his accomplices were arrested, they had pictures of silicone masks on their phones, showing they may have been planning new operations.